Broadcast has been stopped. I don't know what's... I pushed the middle button too. The broadcast has been stopped. Could it have something to do with I kind of hear a little inner? All right, let's try this again. Now what do I do? Oh, wait. No.
Should work now.
What? Nothing showing up.
You don't have a stepmom. I can see your screen.
Oh, you can?
Yep.
You see everything now?
Now it's not showing.
Yeah.
Well, I can see you. I can see you playing.
Why don't you wave?
What's up?
Let's see some. Why don't you wave? Wave at the camera.
The TV.
Oh, I don't know.
I see more.
You can.
I see. Just waving.
Can you see the game now, too?
Yeah, I see it. Just so you know, Joey's watching, too.
Yeah. I can't see me. Diagnostic surgery showing some irregularities. Can you see the game too, Dave?
Could be a minor calibration issue. I'm one of the North. Yeah. Especially in light of his recent bursts. Yeah, we can still see you.
Can you see the game? Can you see the game still?
Yeah.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Is there a way? Oh, there we go. Full screen. Joey.
Joey.
Look at
what the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Not yet.
Have your men hold position. Coming in, command. We'll sweep the embassy.
Yeah.
Wait, all clear.
Can he still see me?
Yes, we can see the game. But I'm saying to you, it's like you're not. It's like you're hearing it like later on.
Yeah.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
All right, I'm gonna get off my headphones and make a phone call here real quick.
Said hi.
Yeah.
His name is Spike. He's like green and he's like got some spots happening in the ground. He came with the ball. I got two new trick pullers. His name is Drift. He can turn a car. That's an Autobahn. And I got up in the sky today. My dad just got done Charlie Killer Frost and he drew Sub-Zero.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We got a fix on Taylor already. Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Why did he die?
Not easy.
Paul's on the loop.
He hasn't dropped the box yet, so much as well.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Is this hard or easy or normal?
Normal.
was that hard?
No, it wasn't normal.
Normal? My dad, I like to play on normal. My cousin Jonathan likes to play on easy. And today my dad got a new movie, Fast and Furious 7.
Inputs, please just let me play. I will keep dying if I listen to you.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Watch out for the plane.
Where are they heading?
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor is through
home. What's that other thing might have been made?
Thank you.
me. Look out.
Like any sexual content in this.
No.
No.
What we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry, too. What is this?
Hey! Hendrick!
I don't see any white machines. What is that? Is that
a pig?
Is that a thing walk?
Is anyone there?
Sounds failure.
Just listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic, there is no way of standing on
the. Was he having a nightmare?
Daddy?
No, it's basically in the system. They're wired to a system.
Can you hear me?
Oh.
This can't be.
Oh, is it like the Matrix or something?
Hey, yeah.
Can you hear me?
Kind of.
Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
It's kind of like the Matrix, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the Black Pod. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony.
Yeah.
Then, darkness.
Makes me want to watch it. What's
that voice?
I just don't have the movie, though.
I remember what it's almost like it was. Like it was hiding.
Tell me everything you remember.
So, what do you think of so far, Dave?
It's not bad.
We figured the immortals had been taken off.
I'm just not big on the whole futuristic, what Advanced Warfare was doing. So.
Check the room.
Clear.
One thing about the Call of Duty games, though, it does have some amazing visuals.
This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate.
Yeah.
Paul, call it in. Let's go morsel hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led North to a disaster. We called it in. And we were going back to the black station.
That's a guy from Law and Order. You're not super duper sick though.
Oh my, I feel super duper sick.
She looks familiar.
Shoot.
Does this thing drift? The orange one? Okay, see, I remember that. You forgot his name.
You would like the Elder Scene, dude. Yeah, every time I hit him a headshot, they fly in the air.
What's your problem? What's your problem? Give me him.
Give me him.
Let's say you burn up your brick, no, you just got the.
Hey.
Sorry about what?
Shot my own guy.
Oh.
Friendly fire, you bastard!
Joey! He said something about 12, but said depending how it goes tomorrow, maybe earlier. But she said, she's gonna call about that.
I'm trying to hit my head, Dave, because it's a hat trick. If I get 10 in a row, I get the mission completed for a mission I accept.
Crazy circus animal here. Man, Joey's giving me some nice background sound effects too.
Hey, Chad.
I like how I talk and say stuff, and I actually hear it like about a minute or two later. What does she matter? It's like there's voices talking to you in your game. The voices inside your character's head.
Yeah.
Used to be schizo, but we're okay now.
That sounded awesome in the game when I did that Jason thing.
see me? Joey, can you see me? Can you see me?
Yeah.
Why are you doing that for?
Okay, I hit the damn broom.
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Stop. Jeez.
I can't get out of here.
Yes, you can. Sounds like your main character is having suppressed memories of playing with this kid.
This is back in World War One.
Oh really?
Yeah.
No, I'm like talking to you, but I don't hear my voice on the game right away. And then you know, as you're playing the game, I can hear my voice. Our voices are echoing in the game while you're playing it, and it's almost like you're. It's like your character is. While it's like the character is hearing. Like the voices he's hearing, it's all in his head, kind of thing. That's what it feels like right now when I'm listening to.
guy a feedback.
Hi, Dad.
I've had enough of this. Put it back in your bed.
Put it back on your bed. Oh, I got an idea. See, so you're gonna like this. No, let's see. I'm gonna see how this works. Let's see. Just watch, Joey. I don't know if this is. I don't know how this is gonna work though.
Song for this part.
Huh?
It's a good song for this part.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's the vulture. It's one of your favorite things. It's either your favorite or it's one of your favorites on the National Public TV. Thing that should not be. He knows what it is, Joey. He has it too. He knows who it is because he's a fan too.
Stuffer.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the soldiers.
That was a good one.
This part's intense compared to other parts, Dave. Pretty good headshots, huh?
Yeah.
Sorry, she seems like a psycho, you know what? Being
yeah.
What the hell was that?
The dire ones. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Thank you.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Is cut the bottle in half. I mean, you know what I'm going to do for that bottle? I couldn't believe it. Truck, you're right, you got a headache?
I see shots, but I don't see any people shooting, dude.
Knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You guys take that movie back?
You were dying, sir.
Into the woods?
I had no choice.
Dying.
What?
Did you take that movie into the woods?
Try to remember.
Yeah, I had to take it back. It was due back. It works, Dad. I can play it right in here. I don't have a record. It's not the fat. It's not the best because these ones actually outdo them. Even the one in your bedroom will outdo the one in the living room.
I don't know. Sometimes he said he had to run a couple times.
That's his controller vibrating.
It's mine.
Oh, I know, Joey heard that sound on the speaker, and he was like, what's that? Like, that's the controller vibrating.
I told you I got one way to figure out and you get to see it one way or another. So what do you think of it so far?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the terminal. We should have known why we were held to this. We couldn't be trusted.
She seems normal and psycho at the same time, don't she?
They said they needed a lot of diagnostics to help, but that wasn't true. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a few of the mortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wetborne team after us. We had no choice.
That wasn't
what happened. She looks so familiar. I just can't place who, what actress looks like.
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
Like, I was almost thinking about Charlize Theron. Just like Jay Sean. I'm trying to think of somebody else.
From Silent Hill?
Nah, they... Okay, yeah, her. You got the new Riddick movie, too, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that... Yeah. She looks just like that chick from Riddick.
I thought the cops had come across me last night. Or today, when I thought. I just
what do you mean?
Give credit ball.
What's so significant?
I'm going to call him to, if he has suggestions, because I know he's down at the police station. Oh, this is medicine. I had read first hand accounts. They first came out with those engraving pens.
Sometimes you have to
take it home and engrave it. Sometimes you back in old days, they want you to put your
this your social security number on it.
Yeah, they're supposed to have a crew back even in the old days where they'd come out and tell you, you know, what to do with your windows, your door, you know, put, you know, motion.
Little sneaky little bastards, aren't they?
So I need to call them and just see if they have a.
What movie is that, Dad?
Make
them
some movie of it.
He's
taking
some money if you need some money. We're taking back, boy! We're not leaving until the job's done!
Activity going on this day, aren't they? Oops, sorry, association. Also played to Tombstone.
Okay.
it's just Dave. See what I did?
No.
Watch
it. Explosive?
Ah, shit.
Oh, shit.
Well, you have to watch. No, I messed up there. Yeah, you watched that part, but you didn't see the other part. See all those guys shaking their heads and all that? I did that.
You just died.
See that guy up there in a gun? Watch it.
Guy where?
That turret.
Go back. Oh my.
You wanna do it?
I don't know who you're looking for. What
the hell
is that piece of that piece of the land like up in the air? Like up sideways
or something?
Guy? I see him up there. Yeah. Oh. You can throw up there.
Grenades.
Oh.
I don't know how to get up there.
It says target lock required.
See how they go, Dave?
What?
Watch one of the guys when I shoot him.
Dude, did you turn the light on over there?
See how that guy flying in the air?
Huh?
You gotta watch.
I don't know what you want me to watch.
See that guy fly in the air?
No.
I can't.
It like evaporating like in the air, it looks like.
See, there he goes.
Did not see him.
He's right there. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay, I saw him.
I gotta get back. They're bombing. They're throwing fucking grenades at me left and right. Yep. See, there it goes.
The German Inception. Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough?
So we got an RPG?
Oh, I gotta face a tiger. A German tank. Yeah, man, it's all done. Now I gotta repeat it because I couldn't get you in the game.
Yep. This is almost like the Edge of Tomorrow.
That dude on tap of tank? Yeah, I did. Yep, I shot that dude in a tank. Popular tank. Cool. He's a pain in the ass. This is a game. I'll be waiting for your tank. Come on. He lost his gunner, and that's why he's going back there a lot more. Because technically, it's like two worlds next to each other. Technically, you're on this side on the gravity, and when you hit them, they fly up back to ground down that way. It's kind of like that movie, you know, where that where buildings started to collapse. The producer made Batman. It's called Deception, something like that.
Inception.
Yeah. It's kind of like that.
Yeah. What, Joey? Okay. Hold on. Hold on.
See, there he goes. Against the house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit.
Oh. What? I'll be right back. I gotta go downstairs.
Alright.
I got cold too.
Smell like spirits.
You're funny.
What?
You're funny. See that guy? You're gonna be like him flying in the air.
Kept up not doing that part in the air.
He just did. Like a little villain in front of Critters. Don't know if he's drunk or going home.
I said, yeah, boo hoo.
I've got your scent, Batman. Really? Won't stop. It won't stop me from killing you and grinding your bones.
Really? Joey, knock it off. My pet monster is hungry, so I'm gonna have to either end this session or just put the controller down for a while.
You can just leave it going today and come back.
Huh?
You can leave it and just come back.
Alright. I just do that.
Bye bye, Sweetheart.
No, we're going downstairs to eat, then we'll be back up here. Okay?
Wait,
come on, let's go. You want to eat so bad, let's go. Jeez. Alright, I'll be right back, dude.
Just, by the way, you know, Dave, you get this game, and Jeremiah and I get this. This is a 4-player game, by the way. Oof.
Sometimes that's all that's left. All you need.
What the fuck is him?
This is out of control. We have to stop it.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Out of
Cecil.
Yeah.